Good evening, everyone. My name is Ayushi Shah. Our project is called Bolt Bazaar. Myself, Misal, and Lakshmi have worked on both front-end and back-end, while Parth took care of the React side of things. So we haven't really made a clone, but we have worked closely with Nut & Bolt. It's a startup who caters to food business restaurant owners, providing business solutions. So our problem statement was to create an e-commerce product that would showcase all the service and product offerings of Nut & Bolt. And the end user would actually be restaurant owners who want to increase their customer base. So these are the some screenshots of the final product. The technologies we used were, we were mainly working on MonStack. For UI, we used Material UI, and we also implemented some of the services provided by AWS. So we did face a lot of challenges, major ones being starting with UI design. Initially, we had started with Bootstrap, but later we changed to Material UI. So we had to do some rework there. On the front end, we were asked to present a masonry effect on the influencers page. So that took some time. Again, on backend, integrating AWS's SES, S3, and EC2 services took some time. Lastly, data. Initially, we didn't have any data in our hand. So we worked with some mock data. And as and when data came, kept coming, we had to restructure our schema to adjust to the incoming changes. So those were the major challenges. Quickly showing the demo, each user has to select a city and can select one service from various product offerings. Once they do go to the product page, they can select a particular product and fill a form, and they can book the service or the product. And finally, they would go to the cart and they can make payment there, and they would get redirected to the orders page. Misal will be taking care from here.
Thank you, Aishi. So this is our landing page in which we have provided a city in which service are provided. So we are going to select a city like Mumbai. Now we are going to select a service like food photographer to availing the service. Okay, so here are the food photographers, lots of food photographers. Like I like to see one of the photographs that I like. So I will sort by experience, pricings, like low to high, carry props, yes or no filters, and the filters like social media, videography, and online delivery. Now I got my food photographer, I like to book one. So I will book a photographer through book a form. So I will enter brand name, city, cuisine type, select a date to book a week slot, and number of shots that I require for my foods, and the total price. Now I need to pay 25% advanced for booking my food photographer. So I will click on add to cart. So next was the part going to explain my part. Over to you, Parth.
Yeah, thank you, Misal. So now again, the user will select a city. Yeah, and select influencer engagement page. So user is redirected to this page. So Nut & Bolt here is providing user with influencers who can increase the customer reach for the restaurants. So there are three packages: nano, micro, and macro. For nano, they provide 10 influencers who will give the reach of 80,000. For micro, there are 10 nano influencers plus 5 micro influencers, which provide a reach of 250,000. And for macro, there are 10 nano influencers, 5 micro influencers, and 3 macro influencers, which will provide around 700,000 reach. So below, whenever the user clicks on any package, a demo version of the influencer's work is displayed in a masonry format, so that the user can see the work of the influencers. The user will have to then fill up a form where they have to give their brand name, number of outlets they have, the city they belong to, their number, email, the cuisine type, and they have two options. They can either do an add to cart or they can do a request, a callback for negotiations. So to book a package, the user will have to pay 25% upfront to book a package. On going to add to cart, the user will be redirected to the orders shopping cart. Now let's see what supplies does. So here, usually what happens, like restaurants may need extra supplies, so they can choose a category. They can choose a subcategory, and also they can specify their own category if it's not present there, like chocolates. Then they'll fill in the necessary requirements and submit. On submission, they'll get a message that someone from Nut and Bolt will contact them. Then we'll go to the marketing page. Yeah, similarly, they are getting a form in which they have to fill up the required information and set submit. On submit, they'll get a message that Nut and Bolt will contact them. Now the rest will be explained by Lakshmi. Over to you, Lakshmi. Thank you.
Hi, everyone. Thank you, Partha. Now I'll walk you people through the packaging material. First, the user need to select the city and then packaging material, where it will redirect us to the page where it has all the categories that belongs to the packaging material, irrespective of the city selected. If there is no city selected, there is no data, and quickly we'll select another location. Yeah, based upon the categories, we'll have again the items which belongs to the category and with respect to the selected location. When the item is selected, then we'll have all the description, which has like seller description and price. When the user selects any particular price size, then price will be automatically adjusted. If there is any branding required, then we'll have two options like yes or no. If yes is selected, we have already predefined some PDF that can be downloaded. And if the restaurant owner already have some design, he can upload that. If the designer is required, still if it's required, he can choose it. And the respective designer will contact him. And the minimum order is 2000. If it is less than 2000, add to cart button will be disabled. And if it is more than 2000, then he can add to cart.
Okay, give me just 1 second. Okay, I'll just quickly book a packaging item. So, yes. And suppose we've chosen a file and we click on yes, we'll simply add to cart. Okay, can we come again later?
There are some things in the cart, right? You can add something in the cart. You can add some influencer and you can, we got the thing. Like, I know this is a production rating. So.
Okay, let me quickly go to my Visual Studio Code one, is that fine? As in the one localhost?
Yes,
that
yes.
Is okay. Okay. Let me just check the cart first. Okay. So we do have two items right now. Let me quickly, okay, forget packaging for now. So one other service that we wanted to show you was business management. Nut and Bolt helps restaurant owners who don't want to get into the nitty-gritty of accounting and business management. They can simply fill a form, submit their query, and someone from Nut and Bolt would contact them. Finally, once the restaurant owner is finished with everything and he wants to now move forward and book these things, he can place order. So upon placing order, he can go through probably UPI. upon successful payment, the restaurant owner gets redirected to the orders page. He also gets an email confirmation that you can see here with all the details that he had already filled in. For now, we've just done it for food photographers. And that is it about our product.